Hi guys, it's Steven here, and welcome back to another video. So in this video, I'm gonna be playing on the Hypixel server, playing Turbo Karts. So, yeah, I just got on. I've never actually been here before. Can I get inside this? What do I look like right now? Oh, I have a helmet! Oh, I look like I'm all ready for this. Whoa, I have, like, gear. I didn't know I have gear on. I literally just got on this game, and so I don't really know. So I got Slog Digger shoes, Slog Digger pants, and the Slog Digger set on. Okay, so let me just see the back. Okay. Ooh, this mystery valid item. Let me see if I can get it. Fine, I have to be VIP to open it. I don't care. These blocks will give you speed boosts. Okay. This looks like Mario Kart. It's like little items and stuff. Okay. So this looks fun. I can't wait to play. Okay. So let's play the first one, whatever it is.
Welcome to Turbo Kart Racers!
Whoa, this is cool. Whoa, I don't know what I'm doing. I crashed. This is cool. Okay, I'm making it. So I don't know if this is the map we're gonna play on, but it looks cool. Sorry about that. Well, this looks cool. Yeah, it's a bit hard to control, but my first time doing pretty good. Is there a way to quit? I want to go backwards so I can crash into someone or something. Am I the only one in this game? How do I leave? This is a boost pad, Wii. It's like boost me, oh just boost me. Okay. And people are actually joining now. Just need to bump into someone. I'm starting to get the hang of this. Okay, let me just turn. Yeah, I'm doing pretty good. All I have to do, really, is hold, press turn every once in a while. If this is the map, it's gonna be really easy. Oh, I just realized. The thing at the bottom shows my speed. 60 miles per hour. It was over 100 miles per hour when I had that thing on. Okay, so let me just look at this. The fancy cars and everything. I think I have like a beginner car or something. Should I like stay here? Look at my car though. It looks regular. Whoa! I don't know where we're supposed to go. But this map looks really cool. Oh, I probably should have set the render distance higher.
One.
It's cool. I like this. Whoa. Okay, I went this way, I guess. Okay. I'm not very good at this. It's lagging me a bit, but I think I'll do good. Whoa, golden mushrooms. What do golden mushrooms do? I mean, there's only one way to find out. It's increase my speed. Okay. Whoa, it's hard to see like this. It's like, yeah, this is better. This is a better view of this. Okay, just like, yeah, turn. Well, I have to actually press the control, they don't just... Okay. Turn, don't actually... Wait, turn too much. Okay, starting to get the hang of this. Well, I mean, get this. Guy could just overlap me. I think so.
Lap two.
This is my lap two. Oh, shoot. Okay, that TNT slowed me down. Okay. No, to self. Avoid bananas. See what I get. Snowballs. Throw at players. Well, I'm perfectly good at that. I'm in 9th place, I think. Actually, I'm on 8th place. I'm surprised. That's pretty good. I mean, I'm making a goal. I have made a goal for this round, guys. If you didn't know, it's to not be in last place. I don't see anyone, so there's no reason to shoot. Okay, let's see what I get.
Okay, snowball again. 30 seconds left.
Turn. Go. Okay, come on.
10 seconds left.
Make it go forward. How'd I do? Okay, I may have not been first. I did pretty good. Okay. So, yeah. Let's see if I can upgrade my vehicle. Well, okay. Remember, guys, I'm still new to Minecraft, so this might be hard. Let me just change the sensitivity. This is not... the best. Okay, wait, let me see if this is good. Yeah, this is better. Okay, how to boost. Crouch to drift. To charge. Release to boost. Look at the cars. Mechanic, let's see this. Okay, let me just back up, not be in your face. Okay. So let me see the helmets. I don't think there's a really good use. Oh, I got 48 coins. That's pretty good. Racing suits. Yeah, what I want is a car. Car customize. Okay, and basic engine. I want go race to get more of this part type. Junkyard. Scrap old parts for coins. Horn selector. This is all really confusing. Okay, so these are the cars that you can pick out of. This one looks cool. Okay. Part crafter. I have no idea what I'm doing. Okay, how about I just go see. Okay. So walk. Okay, okay. How would I play in that one? I have no idea what this is about.
Welcome to Turbo Kart Racers!
Yeah, now my kart looks a bit cooler. Yeah, so you get a bit better at this. Hey, I'm getting better at this. Look at how my steering now. Okay, it's just that boost over there. It's hard to steer with it. Okay, okay. Yeah, as long as I'm not going too fast, I have a pretty good over this. And let's just set video settings, render distance, 25. Yeah, that looks good. Okay, let me see my speed if I stop. Okay, if I start moving. Okay. No, I'm not ready at all. Okay. Okay, come on, load in world. Until it loads in, I'm just gonna follow everyone else, I guess. Okay, turn, 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 turn. Don't turn too much, though. Hard. This may look easy to you guys, but this is actually hard because. Whoa. It's lagging me a bit. Okay, just go forward. It's all good. Danger, danger. I don't think I should be going this way. What's wrong with my car? Just go forward. I just want to tell you, with the mouse turns differently than the actual car controls. Oh great, let's see what I get. Fire flower. Just wanna throw at that guy right there. Shoot the fireball at them. Where did they go? Now I see a guy. After I shoot my fireball, of course. Okay, get a power up. Fire flower. Okay, you can get a little bit closer. Okay, go forward. This is the part where it lags. Here, throw a fireball at him. Whoa. Am I actually gonna pass someone? Let's see if I can. Go mushroom, go mushroom. Faster, faster, faster. Okay, 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 okay. Faster, faster. Okay, come on, go forward. Okay, let's do it again, the mystery box. Okay, go forward. Whoa, no, I just messed up my lead. Aim. No. Messed up. Whoa, this is lagging me a bit. I probably shouldn't have put the render distance that high. But then again, I can see better at least. So, my two options are to put the render distance high and hear something pretty good. Oh, this is gonna be good. torpedo is going to the... There's, it's gonna slow him down now. Okay. Golden mushroom, let's go. Use it up, use it up, use it up.
30 seconds left.
What? 30 seconds? That's not enough time. I'm better with, I'm not better with these turns. They're harder, every single one. Finish the race. In position 9. Oh yeah, that's
ten
much better.
10 seconds left.
I don't know about you guys, but me, I'm proud of myself right now.
Super!
I just want to tell everybody I'm recording, because I am proud of myself right now, because I did better than I... I didn't even get to say I'm recording. Well... Let me just get back into regular view. So look at this thing up here. Just wanna stand up here. Feel proud. Gotta say it out loud. Well, anyways, guys, I don't know if you can see that, but I took a screenshot because I just want to remember that I actually got better at 9th place. Yeah, one of these games, because I am not good at this kind of stuff. So these look like they're getting way. My channel's called Retro Fury, and this one's called Retro. I have to see what this is about. Yeah, I'm gonna steer. Okay, I forgot. I'm gonna have video settings, render distance, turn it down. 16 chunks. Okay. Speed boost. And then, as you see, guys, this, the moving around and the car moving are two separate controls, because I can just face this way and go forward. See, I can steer by facing backwards. It'd be funny if I once facing backwards. Wait. What does that say? Fill XP bar by turning the same direction. Release crouch to get a speed boost. So if I turn this direction, change anything. But if I crouch, let me see. Please let me go and press crouch. Crouching isn't doing that good of a job. What does that say about a speed boost? Okay, let me just see. That's not the one that says. Wait, is this the one that says? Yeah, this is the one that says then. Release crouch. Forward, press crouch, release it. I don't know what it's talking about, but there, but wait, I saw something. Whoa, there was a speed boost. Oh, that's a speed boost, alright. Faster, faster. Now, I see to tell you guys, in real life, I'm better at go-karting than this.
Ready! Set!
Why am I at the end? Whatever. Okay, I just need to do that. No, I messed up, and now everybody's gonna be in front of me. Great, I got a power up to that. Shoot a blue torpedo at someone. I don't know where I'm going. The world hasn't loaded in yet. This is bad. Okay, follow everyone else. I'm on fire. I'm not the person for this. Wait a second. That's Mario music. They copyrighted Mario music and stuff. It's like sounds just like it. I mean, a little bit different, but pretty much the same. For a second, I thought that was lava right there. I wish they made this like a little bit easier to control. I think this is a bit too much, like, how hard this is. What is going on? Something just went in my face. I've never been on this map before. What's this? Okay. Okay, let's go here. Okay. Shot a red missile which is running at me headless. Okay.
Lap 2!
Actually, I'm getting in front of people. I'm doing pretty good. Not in last place, then I just land into a banana. That's right. Blue torpedo to the face. Someone's gonna be angry with me. Aha, take that. Oh no. Messing up. The person's gonna get it from me. Oh. Get back here. Take that. Blind you. So glitchy. Yeah, right here. This is a copyright of music thing. Yeah. Let me go this way. Get hit. Right, aim it. Shoot fire ball at you. Plasma shield. I'm invulnerable for 7 seconds. I need to just use my booster mushrooms. Lightning strike every person. So I'm doing pretty good. I'm getting good at this. That's what I get now. Blur that person. Let's take it close enough now. Now's the right time to blur that person. Blind him. I don't know why there are players like that just randomly there. No! No, 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 no. out of control. I just messed up. I just lost all my places. The reason I threw all my snowballs is so I can get a better power up, because I am not good with snowballs. What did I get? Just to get a power up. Oh, this is gonna end any minute now, I just know it. It sounds like Pac-Man music, kind of. Sounds like a mix of Pac-Man music.
30 seconds left!
Okay, let's see what I get from here. Blur everyone else. Okay, more power-ups, more power-ups, more power-ups. Use everything, use every power-up I have. Use my mushroom, use my mushroom.
10 seconds left!
Please, hurry up. Come on, yes, I finished.
Super.
Where am I? How come everyone gets to be over there and I have to be over here? Wait a second. That was a bit weird, if I do say so myself. Trampoline totally just jumped in front of my face. Okay. So let's see what she... He... Are you a he or a she? Okay, that's good enough for me. So, let's see. Wait. So use that turbocharger, and use that frame. Guys, yeah, I just wanna see what my car looks like with this on. Olympics, I haven't done that one.
Welcome to Turbo Kart Racers!
Okay, look at this car, it looks nice. That just looks a bit freaky. I mean, it turns. Look at it turning. The opposite direction. Look at this. It's a bit creepy. Well, anyways, please like and subscribe for more videos. And I'll see you guys in the next video.